Hi, today we're going to take a look at the new 21st century shooting neck turning tool lathe. This is the first in a series of new tools from 21st century shooting. Let's first of all put a little lube on the arbor. Oops, got too much there. Okay, and get the case started on the arbor and go ahead with your neck turning operation. Notice how slow you can do this operation. You don't need a lot of RPM. Notice how nice that turned out. See the micro finish on that? This thing will hold 2/10, plus or minus 1/10 all day long. Setting her up in the shell holder driver. Doesn't take much. Now I'll show you why it doesn't take much here in a minute. We'll turn another one. Here we go. Look how fast that turns that case. Effortlessly. Now you'll notice how this swivels, and also the head swivels. Also, this rotates to where you can get your readings, and then you can rotate it back and you can see your cutting tool in operation. Take her on out of there and look at it. You'll see how nice the tools are ground to perfectly match the case shoulder. Also, you'll notice there's no damage to the face of the case. And that's because this new shell holder driver is built with an O-ring driver that captures the case and really adds much more holding power and torque to hold your case during the neck turning procedure. Also, I want to show you our new 21st century shooting loading blocks. They're a modular design. Plastic that will not harm your case, won't scratch them. You know, you pay a dollar, sometimes more than a dollar for a case. You don't want to get them scratched. And also, you flip them over and they'll hold different cases bigger. This one holds a 284. And this side holds the BR. There you have it. The new 21st century shooting neck turning lathe.